This tutorial river will show you how to blur background in Photoshop. Import your photo and make copy of the layer by pressing Ctrl J and hide lower layers. Select the upper one. Now select quick selection tool and select your object. Now click on this mask icon. Now we need to blur the background. So hide this first layer and hide the second layer. Make sure to select the second layer and select the lasso tool and again select the subject. Now go to edit. Click on Fill. Click on Use and select Content Aware. OK. Now press Ctrl D to deselect. Now go to Filter. Click on Blur. Click on Lens Blur. Click on Shape. Select hexagon 6. Using this radius level, you can increase or decrease the blurriness. Also, you can play with this slider. Once you are happy, click on OK and unhide the upper layer. And here we can see the background has been blurred. Now click on this icon, color lockup. And click this option and from here select the suitable effect. This is how we can blur a background on Photoshop. If you find this video helpful, please make sure to subscribe Tutorial River. See you in the next video.